Welcome to my channel Art and Creative Zone. This is pencil and rubber and this is sketch pen, and today I'm going to draw a tree. How to draw a tree in very easy process. Let's start. So to draw a tree, at first draw some lines like this. These are the branches of the tree, and now this is the stem of the tree. I'm drawing this tree. This is kind of old tree. Now it's time for draw the branches. Now we draw the leaves of the tree. If you guys will see a tree from a distance, you guys will see the leaves of the tree like this way. Now we are drawing some more bushes which are at distance from the tree. We can draw these bushes easily like this. On the upper portion of these bushes is our sky. Here we can draw sun. Now the lower portion of this is our zameen, and here we can draw a pond or something else. We may draw some bushes more like this. Here we draw a road. Now we will color this. To color this, we take this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 colors. 8 colors of sketch. Now this is deep brown, this is black, this is sky color, this is light green, this is light brown, this is orange, this is yellow, and this is deep green. Now let's color. Okay. Guys, this is my one advice. When you start draw any pictures, then at first color the light colors, because if you color deep colors, then it will be chances of mixing of colors. So try to draw first the light colors. Let's start with the light colors. Here the light color is the sky color. So I'm coloring the sky at first.